I have been able to send mail from Gmail from my website, and this is the first time I've been able to do it. It happened around 6 a.m., and I was able to do it because of the video in August of 2022. I think I should link that down below so that you guys can listen to him and how you can add mail or add the capability to send mail from your website.